Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the amount of RAM plus or virtual memory on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the virtual memory amount, open the Settings app first, and then scroll down and choose Battery and Device Care from the list. Within here, wait a second or two, and then tap on where it says Memory. Wait for this to check, and then look for the RAM plus option. Tap on this and turn it on if it isn't already, and then you can use the checkboxes below to set the exact amount you want. You can read more about what it does in the text on this page. That's how to change the amount of RAM plus or virtual memory on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.